Many soils have salty water. Roots extract pure water, thereby resulting in the increase of salt concentration in the soil. Although cotton is one of the most salt-tolerant crops, seed establishment is delayed and impeded with salts in the seed zone. Once a stand is established, cotton can tolerate high salt levels, but growth is still delayed and stunted. Short-term management of salts requires leaching of salts from the seed zone with rain or low salt irrigation water. Long-term management is complex and requires careful assessment of salinity by depth in irrigation water and subsurface water. Leaching salts below the root zone is essential to maintaining high yields. High water table aggravates salinity.